Thank you. Hello?
Help me.
What? The cord's cut.
What's going on here?
Oh man. I hope my luck changes before the party.
If I can get out this way.
Who are you? What's your name?
Henry. And you?
This is my dream, and you don't even know my name. It's Cynthia.
Your dream.
That's right. This is just a dream. And a really terrible one, too. I hope I wake up soon.
So you think this is a dream, huh?
Well, if it's not a dream, what is it? Anyway, I want to get out of here, but I can't find the exit. Say, will you help me find it? I'm kind of scared all alone. I'll do a special favor for you later. It's just a dream, so I might as well have some fun. Wait a minute. I think I'm gonna puke.
So real. Or could it be? Was I really inside that woman's dream? Oh, that's just stupid. What am I thinking?
Where did I put that damn broom? Oh, there it is.
Where did you go? Hurry, save me. If you need a token, there's one here.
Thank you. And now the news. In Washington, a gathering of 200,000 people appealing for stricter gun control laws in the wake of a spate of violent shootings throughout the country turned tragic when shots were fired into the crowd. Two people were killed and several wounded, including a 3-year-old child. At this moment, no suspects have been found. Police are investigating the source of the shots.
Are you okay?
It's just a dream, right? I think I drank too much last night. I never got to do that special favor for you. I feel like I'm dying.
It's just a dream.
Oh.
Cynthia. Man, what's that noise out there?
Hurry up and get that ambulance.
Quit yapping and move her already. Damn. She's got numbers carved into her chest. I wonder if...
And now the news. Yesterday, Wally the walrus, a longtime resident of the Springfield Zoo, gave birth to a healthy baby walrus pup named Buttercup. Mother and child are doing just fine.